pretty excited today because I'm going to share a small part of my life with you. It's small but a very special one. It's about a diary that I've been maintaining since 1996. Now, every time growing up, I came across a quote or a prayer or a thought or any kind of trivia that intrigued me or that interested me or that connected with me, I would write it down in different places, in different books. And then one fine day, I decided it was time to compile it. So in 96, I got this diary and I started writing all those different quotes and I continued populating it for several years thereafter. And something about that poem resonated with me even at that tender age when worries are far and few. Either it was a line, sometimes a few lines at a time, or sometimes even the whole poem. It made such a deep and lasting impression on me that every time I started a new notebook, and we used to have these notebooks which were only for ourselves called the rough books, each year that I started a new notebook, I would write down this poem very diligently, very heartfully. And then I would read it. And it just was something that was my strength. It was my ritual that I had to have it on my book. So the most natural progression when I started the diary in 1996 was to import this poem here, and it featured itself, of course, in amongst the first few pages. Recently, I was going through this diary again just to see what are the quotes that are resonating with me today, and I chanced upon it. Now, this has been in the public domain, of course, since it was written, and last year I saw it circulated even more. However, there is so much going around that sometimes things miss our eyes. So for those of you who've heard this poem or read this poem before, consider this a nice, lovely reinforcement or reminder. And for those of you who haven't, well, consider it a gift because it's really beautiful and it's really simple. I may remember some bits and may not, so I may have to read the poem to you, but I really hope you like it. When things go wrong, as they sometimes will, when the road you're trudging seems all uphill, when the funds are low and the debts are high, and you want to smile, but you have to sigh. When care is pressing you down a bit, rest if you must, but don't you quit. Life is queer with its twists and turns, as every one of us sometimes learns. And many a failure turns about when he might have won had he stuck it out. Don't give up till the pace seems slow. You may succeed with another blow. Success is failure turned inside out, the silver tint of the clouds of doubt. And you can never tell how close you are. It may be near when it seems so far. So stick to the fight when you're hardest hit. It's when things seem worst that you must not quit. If you felt a connection with what I've shared today, if you related with any of my other videos, then do remember to like them and leave a comment down below and share it with whoever could benefit from them or enjoy them. Also, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so that whenever I upload a new video, you could be notified.